the Buddha, Mokshas, Nirvanas, liberated soul, all the ascendant masters, all the masters who have given contribution to the universe, they have contribution first to themselves. And what is the contribution to yourself? Is knowing your self-realized purpose of living in this life. Your life is not for the material gains. Your life is making your life beautiful, wonderful, and making the life of whole existence as the part of a giving. And to give, you must know what you receive. Givers get. God is nothing but giving, only divine. The beautiful people in this universe who can smile, they give happiness. They create education. Whatever they learn, wisdom, knowledge, understanding, awakening, money, matter, joy, whatever they get, they give. That is why giving only divine is the God. And there is another reverse things where every animal doing only for a gain. D-O-G, you can do the full form of it. Because talking beautiful makes you beautiful. Seeing beautiful makes you beautiful. Being in the flow of the universal glow, then swan fly from one place in the sky of happiness to other place. And all these five element of sky in Himalaya, India, or the sky in Matterhorn, Zermatt, Mount Matterhorn, is the same. All the sky is connected very near to the universe with the mountains. Mountains are the place of ascending journey. So Shiva Dhyan Yoga is an ascending journey. The first Shiva Dhyan Yoga is you yourself, which is thumbs up, which is connected to your Mount Venus. And this is always the children make the face to the thumb top. This is yourself. And this is the Dai, the space of sky. You connect it and then it becomes beautiful. Abhay Mudra, no worry. You keep that Abhay Mudra on your lap and create the divine triangle with I, with the world and time. And just close the eyes and know yourself who you are with your breath. Breathing in, breathing out.